What's up YouTube? Today we will be reviewing the Katana, which is a Speed 13 driver from Innova. We had it in Star and Pro plastic, ranging from 167 to 175 grams. We had a slight left to right tailwind, which are the ideal conditions for the Katana to fly in. Let's go take a look at how it turned out. So this is our field setup. We had a slight tailwind that we were throwing into. We had markers every 100 feet, from 100 to 400 feet. Most of these shots will be between 320 and 400 feet. As you can see, we had to throw these katanas pretty high. They got a turn of -3 and a fade of 3. So they really need a lot of room to work. You have to have a pretty good arm speed to get the max distance out of these discs. So it actually has the same rim width as the Boss and the Colossus. So it's a Speed 13, but it's actually the biggest rim of any of the discs that Innova makes. And all that really means is the bigger the rim, the faster you have to throw it, and in my opinion, the harder it is to control. These large rim discs, you can get big distance out of them, but they can also be a little finicky when you're trying to place them on the fairway. And what I've determined is the Katana is just way too fast for me. I'm going to stay with the Destroyer. I can throw the a Pro Destroyer just as far or further than the Katana, just because of the power that's required to get the disc up to speed and to keep it flying straight. The Katana, you have to have so much power to pop it up high and to get the forward momentum out of the disc. To really get the full potential out of it. It's a great disc, but you got to have a pretty big arm for it. I really enjoy the disc. I mean, if I'm trying to get to a pin that I've never been able to reach with any other disc, I have been able to get there with a Katana, but it's been maybe once out of every four throws. It's not consistent for me, where I could just put a Destroyer or maybe even a Sidewinder out there and get a more consistent flight without having to try to throw it at 100%. You can see that I'm putting a lot of energy behind these throws to get them to fly correctly. You can see that I really wound up on it. My form's probably not the best. So Danny Lindahl, if you're watching this, please leave a comment down below on what I need to work on. So that was the Innova Katana. It flew really fast. It's actually not a disc that I'm carrying in my bag right now. A little too fast for me. I have to put too much on it to get it to fly right. But we'll be giving away the Star Katana. It's 168 grams. If you want to give it a shot, all you have to do is share this video, subscribe, and leave a comment down below, and you'll be entered to win. All right, thanks, and see you next time. Yeah.